say it.
It's me, Ma.
Who are you?
Ma, open the door.
Anthony?
Yeah, it's me. Open the door. Remember Artie Bucco? Kid who I went to elementary school with?
Artie!
Oh, yeah, I still see his mother. She tells me he calls her every day. What's that?
CD player.
For who? For me?
Yeah.
I don't want it.
Well, all I know is daughters are better at taking care of their mothers than sons.
Yeah, and I bought CDs for a broken record. And I expect to see you tonight at Anthony Jr.'s birthday party with your baked ziti.
Only if I'm picked up and I'm brought back home. I don't drive when they're predicting rain.
Hey, you bless it, I'll eat it.
She's not coming.
Who?
Grandma just called. Started crying and hung up.
She needs a purpose in life.
No, your mother is tougher than you think.
So what, no fucking ziti now?
Hey! What goes on behind here?
Those doors lead to our nursing unit.
This is a nursing home.
This is a residence, but just in case.
No, you're not getting me into
Ma, you're
a
not
nursing
listening
home.
To her. You're not listening to what she's saying, Ma.
I know these women in their wheelchairs badly like idiots.
You're not listening.
No, Anthony, please.
Ma.
You think you're so high and mighty, don't you? With your fancy office.
Ma.
I know.
Ma.
Anthony, people
Ma.
Come here to die. Oh, my God. Somebody, get a doctor. Get a... Oh.
Hey, there you are. Hey, Ma, Uncle June.
You're using mesquite. That makes the sausage taste peculiar. Hello?
Hello, Ma.
Oh, look who calls.
Ma. Hey, Ma.
Oh, my God!
Ma. Hey, Ma! Fiore!
I'm not dead, unfortunately, for some.
That's it!
What happened?
Beats me.
Getting chilly out here.
Make plenty of noise before you open the front door. You never know who's in there.
There's my star ledger. Thanks.
Oh, this street. It's another pain in the ass.
Oh. Ma, this Virginia ham.
Go and get yourself some more.
No, I'm full. It's good, though.
You never let me feed you.
Then I will go to court, and I will get a durable power of attorney over you, and I will place you there.
Then kill me now. Go on, go. Go into the ham. And take the carving knife and stab me. Here. Here. Now, please. It would hurt me less than what you just said.
Dr. Melfi, what the hell are you doing to me?
Ma, how you doing?
What brings you here?
Remember that pastry place? Ferrara's? Bought you some macaroons.
Oh, they're too sweet. I wish the Lord would take me now.
You know, I come here to get cheered up. You think that's a mistake?
Leave some out for the lunatics.
Are you telling me that since I'm the new boss, I should tax hash? Boy, Anthony must have really gotten under your collar. Admit it. You're looking to crack his coglione for putting you in here.
I don't know what you're talking about.
Yeah. and I'm playing shortstop for the Mets.
How is it?
It's me, Ma.
How?
Anthony. Open the door. I went down to Ferraris. I got you some biscuit.
Almonds?
Yeah.
All right. Leave them there. I'll take them downstairs later for my coffee. Oh, I wish the Lord would take me. You want coffee?
You all right?
Bring the cookies.
Hi, Grandma.
Oh, he's a big one.
She had a stroke. Now half a brain is gone.
Oh.
He goes to talk about his mother. That's what he's doing. He talks about me. He complains. She didn't do this. She did that. Yeah. Oh, I gave my life to my children on a silver platter. And this is how he repays me.
You know, everybody thought Dad was the ruthless one, but I gotta hand it to you. If you'd been born after those feminists, you would have been the real gangster.
I don't know what you're talking about.
Thank you.
Melissa was beautiful up there.
I know, thank you. Oh, Mama Olivia, como esta, darling?
Listen to him without my darling. I am nobody's darling.
This one here, she never disappoints you, I tell you that.
Are you still seeing your other women, Lorenzo?
Come on, Ma. Let's mingle.
Buckle your seatbelt, Ma.
I can't find it. Where is it?
Go on, go on, go
ahead. Look at this. Look at this plastic. Come on, come on. And those weeds. Well, it looks like Tobacco Road.
Carmela, how nice to see you.
What's up?
It's a rigotte pie. I saved it from the open house. Are you wearing makeup?
I can't eat that. It's got cholesterol.
I made it with the low-fat cheese.
Yeah.
Well, maybe your friends will eat it.
What friends? I don't like that kind of talk. Now, just stop it. It upsets me. Or I won't tell you anything anymore.
If this is true, Livia, you know what I mean, I'm the boss, for Christ's sake. If I don't act, blood or no...
Hi, Mom.
Oh, look who's decided to join us. And with that breath. Depressed. My father came to this country with 17 cents in his pocket, and he never made a peep.
Ma?
What's he got to be depressed about?
I don't talk about her anymore. I don't want to hear about her anymore. Don't talk about Tony. It's done. Livia, you understand what's going on here?
My son got shot, and he got away.
What do we do now? What the fuck do we do now, Livia?
We go see him.
Tony?
Of course. She's my only son. Who is that?
Who?
That girl.
Who, Meadow?
Who is she? Is that Conchetta?
That's your granddaughter, Meadow.
All right, don't get impatient. I'm your mother.
Grandma, did you hear?
Livia.
You don't knock. I could have been in the nude.
What the hell is going on, Livia?
Look and see if my slipper is over there.
Fuck your slipper!
I don't like that talk.
What was that bullshit yesterday? You don't even recognize your granddaughter?
Well, I've been forgetting things lately. You'll find that it'll happen to you soon, too.
That's terrific timing. Right after the move on your son goes in the toilet.
I don't know what you're talking about.
After what my son did to you? Oh, how can I look you in the face?
Tony! What did he do now?
You don't blame him for setting the fire?
You know, I read last week in the paper about this family in St. Louis Obispo in California. That whole family died of trichinosis. That's uncooked pork.
That was last year, that same family.
Listen to him. He knows everything.
Keep her moving, keep moving.
I try to do the right thing by you, you try to be whacked?
She doesn't understand you.
She's smiling, look at the look on her face. Look at the look on her face, she's smiling. Come on, get off me, get off me.
When I was 17, it was a very good year.
Grandma, you've got to eat.
Let me die. Do you suppose you could get me some strawberry ice cream? They can't expect me to eat this tapioca.
I'll see what I can do. She cracks me up.
Well, I can't believe it. It's my daughter from California.
It's Seattle, Ma.
Would you like some of my tapioca? Leave me alone, please. Just open the window and just push me out. I can't take this anymore.
Hi, Ma.
Oh, look, Nicholas Antonelli. Dead at age 73 of heart failure.
Want to go home?
Home?
Back to the house?
My house?
Uh-huh.
No, I don't think so. I'll go back to the other place.
To the nursing home? No. No, Ma. That's for people who don't have anybody to look after them.
Oh, it's not that bad. And they give you fresh towels every day.
Barbara said you hated it.
But it's too much trouble.
No, Ma, you can't go back there.
Why not?
Breathe.
Why do they make cookies that way?
I thought you were Janice. Here we go. Yeah, she comes over every day and play pinochle with me. Daughters take better care of their mothers, that's why.
Oh, come on, sit to me. No, you don't fool me. I know what you're thinking about.
My name's Janice. Janice, Ma. You named me.
It's something else you threw away of mine. Are you sure? I didn't tell you where I put that money. Oh, jeez. What is this?
Oh. Why don't you ring for the nurse?
Never you mind.
That's their job.
I don't need them. My daughter came all the way from Seattle. Oh, jeez.
Okay.
Oh, I wish the Lord would take me.
Uffa, Ma, start to eat. The man's come to visit you.
Take it easy. Is that how you talk to your mother?
I was just talking to him a couple days ago. Yes, he was a wonderful man. We're here for you, Barbara.
Hi, Grandma. Grandma?
Who is it? You woke me. Why does everything have to have a purpose? The world is a jungle. And if you want my advice, Anthony, don't expect happiness. You won't get it. People let you down. And I'm not naming any names. But in the end, you die in your own arms.
You mean alone?
It's all a big nothing. What makes you think you're so special? Janice? Is that you down there? What are you doing up so early?
Ma, go back to bed.
I just don't know what happened to me. I had the strangest dreams all night long. People coming and going, coming and going. I couldn't get up off the bed.
Richie didn't come home last night. She's worried about him.
Oh, sure. Probably jilted her. That's the story of her life.
What kind of a fucking chance did she have with you as her mother?
Oh, fuck this.
Oh, no. No. Oh!
What?
Oh, your mother died.
You're kidding.